was just wandering around outside. And they said that there's a band on in here tonight.
Yeah.
Hey? I said, the only reason I've come out onto this stage tonight is not just to introduce the boys, but I thought you need to know that I've got a new book coming out. And I want you all to order it. It's all about the cities of the United Kingdom, every one of them. So it means that there is a chapter in the book that is devoted to Lichfield, because it's a city. It shouldn't be. It's too bloody small. But it is a city, and there is a funny tale about Lichfield in the book. So, I mean, what more? You've got to buy it now, haven't you?
If it's a song, we'll buy it!
I'll leave it to the professionals.
You better get on with it!
Do you want me to get... All right, good night. There's always a gobby one, isn't there? Even when you've been retired, or no, semi-retired. I'm an author these days, of course. But yeah, the book is called All Mapped Out. I hope you check it out. You can find it via the band's website, showaddywaddy.net. But the main reason that I'm here tonight is to introduce the best rock and roll band in the land. Here they are, Showaddywaddy.